1 Timothy 6:12. Fight the good fight of faith. Take hold of the eternal life to which you were called when you made your good confession in the presence of many witnesses. Fight the good fight. You're so close. Keep pressing on to Jesus, for he is near. There is so many curses that exist on this earth. Evil and wickedness exists, and your soul is what it thirsts. As trials and tribulation come inside your life, don't look to the world, but lean on the rock, which is Christ. And God bring no shame. He's the one that loved the lame. How about we jump off of our pedestal and give him praise? And I crave for my king, he not the one to blame. He will meet you in every corner of your life like a picture frame. Stand for him, his sight is never blurry, and his story for his glory will never ever be coined. He got the greatest testimony, and our hearts are very gory. What can stand against if Jesus is for me? Ha! If Jesus is for me, ha! If Jesus is for me, yes, nothing can stand against you when Jesus is for you. Nobody could. No matter what, keep the fight of faith going on. Don't never give up, for Satan wants you to lay down and cry and feel like nothing is going good. But just know in Jesus Christ, your faith to be strong in him, and he will keep you through. Fight the good fight of faith and keep that confession on. Timothy 6:12. Fight the good fight of faith. Take hold of the eternal life to which you were called when you made your good confession in the presence of many witnesses. Fight the good fight. You're so close. Keep pressing on to Jesus, for he is near.
There is so many curses that exist on this earth. Evil and wickedness exists, and your soul is what it thirsts. As trials and tribulation come inside your life, don't look to the world, but lean on the rock, which is Christ. And God bring no shame. He's the one that loved the lame. How about we jump off of our pedestal and give him praise? And I crave for my king, he not the one to blame. He will meet you in every corner of your life like a picture frame. Stand for him, his sight is never blurry, and his story for his glory will never ever be coined. He got the greatest testimony, and our hearts are very gory. What can stand against if Jesus is for me? Ha! If Jesus is for me, ha! If Jesus is for me, yes, nothing can stand against you when Jesus is for you. Nobody could. No matter what, keep the fight of faith going on. Don't never give up, for Satan wants you to lay down and cry and feel like nothing is going good. But just know in Jesus Christ, your faith to be strong in him, and he will keep you through. Fight the good fight of faith and keep that confession on.